When the front paws hit down, you should already turn. Turn. Try to be on the spots where the dog can see you and the next obstacle at the same time. Go to your spot. Nice! Really good! You should be positioned so that the course reading would be easy for your dog.